Hey, we have Mercedes back. You know what you're getting?
Yes.
What are you getting?
A girl's flat top.
And this is something you wanted?
Yes.
I showed you pictures to make sure that you knew?
Yes, you did.
And you said, I want that?
Yes, I did.
Okay, are you ready, dear?
Yes.
All right.
Told you would.
We're talking about where she got her undercut, where she was shaved in the back for her first video. I told her how fast that when you shave your hair like that, it grows back really fast. And you didn't think it would grow back that fast, did you?
No.
But it did. Surprised you, huh?
It hasn't even been a month.
No, it's not even been 2 whole weeks yet, has it?
No.
All right, this is new, so I gotta find the opening. On the inside. All right, here we go. Okay. Grace, tell us goodbye?
Yes.
Tell her goodbye.
Say goodbye.
Look down with it. Now, when I did your very first video, and you looked at it when it was dry, it was even, wasn't it? And did I take any scissors to it or anything when the camera went off?
No.
So, because somebody was making a comment that it was uneven, and I tried to explain to them that that's your growth pattern. It's the way your hair lays on its own. Because back here you have a part where it wants to lay flat and some of it where it has a little swing. And it made it look like it was uneven in that spot, but it wasn't. And if y'all give me a minute, I will show you that, that growth pattern back here.
Wednesday.
Has it been 2 weeks?
Yeah.
Didn't feel like it's been 2 weeks yet.
No.
Okay. That's the first part. Now.
Who's
gonna let it hair? I know. You turn it around. Now. Y'all can see that her hair goes this way, then that way, and this way. That is why that looked uneven, because of her growth pattern, not because it was cut uneven. She says, let the point be. This is not a shaved flat top. What we're doing is a fade through here. We'll leave some of these hang down in front for some bangs, and then stand the rest up. That came out to about a quarter of an inch back there already. From being shaved to the skin. Thank you. think you found out that the Clippers ain't bad, huh? The first time. Kind of like them, don't you? How's it feel?
Little hair coming out.
Huh?
Does this feel like when I go like this?
Yeah, it's because I'm doing it dry. Now, blonde hair, if you don't blend it in, lines will show. Yeah, like dogs getting in the garbage. Well, none of this hurts, does it? It feels different, but it don't hurt. see, I had to go with the direction of the hair to make that blend in. You have to go with the growth pattern.
You couldn't shave it off.
What,
no? I said next time you do my hair, just shave it all off. Give me a full buzz cut.
Give you a full one?
Yeah.
You want a buzz cut or a head shave?
Buzz cut.
Okay. You can do it if you want. It's your head, baby.
If you just shock me with your finger.
Static electricity. Just a little bit of static.
It tickles.
Tickling?
Mm-hmm.
Better than hurt, ain't it?
Yeah.
Oh, tickling's always better. See, I'm going on up there, and it's not cutting it down the same as this is. The reason for that is that as I bring the blade up, there's a bone here, the temporal bone, and it's called parietal through here, but this is the temporal back here. And it comes off of that bone, and I'm following just enough to blend out in the line. I'm not cutting into it. I'm leaving the blade come up off of it. That's something that people should learn to do.
Blonde at top?
Oh yeah.
That
tickles. Yeah. See, that's why you see me do this with my fingers. I lift that up so as it comes off the bone, I can blend that line right out. Because when you lift it, when you lift the skin, the hair comes it rides up off of that bone. And it's like stands out there for me. It's like Diane getting it. So I did it. Pretty much. Following your mama's footsteps. Let's see around here. I'm past that. I just need to see where I was at. How's it feeling so far? Feels what?
Weird.
Does it feel good though?
Yeah.
When you rub your hand down the other way, does it feel soft?
Yeah.
You like it too?
Yeah.
Well, sorry. I couldn't see what was under there.
Daisy Mae.
Oh. She probably will. Once I tell her it's up. Alrighty.
Hairspray?
Yep. It's called freezing. Oops. Okay, come on back. Sit back there. There we go.
This was all my hair. Wasn't it? That's not all of it.
No, you got a bunch more around here and there. So whatever.
So it's still blonde up here?
Oh yeah. Or did up. We're right, we're bouncing.
Sorry.
Alright, sit up straight. Okay now, watch. Put your hand over there so I don't put my belly on it again. I didn't mean to do that, by the way. hear hers being stuck. Turn this way. Get this to look like a flat top because your hair is not wanting to pop right. But I will do the best I can. You just sit up as far as you can. Wait a minute, let me get this tape. Okay, now. Report to me. Report to me. Right there. Take your flat top that low. So we start back here. Right there. Your hair is really thick and it's just wanting to do its own thing right there. Don't move. I gotta take the center down lower than I want it to because of the way your hair grows. It's going to look awesome, I'll tell you that. Now warn me when you
Can you give me a drink of more water?
Yes. Let me get this part so it looks right. This is part where your hair is growing in that funny way.
Hair can be stubborn sometimes.
Yep. But as it grows, it gets longer on the top, it's going to look awesome because your hair likes to stand up on its own. If I didn't step on the cord. All right, hold on. Hold on. Here, thank you.
forgot how far your hair grows down there, didn't you? You hear it way down there? Sleep on me. As a matter of fact, Daisy May has.
My mama has?
Yes, let's see. One more. Same thing you said, feels good. Help you get some sun on it.
For some reason, even if I'm out in the sun a lot, it doesn't really get to my feet. It only gets to my top part of my body.
I'll be running out there for a little bit. A little bit barefoot here and there.
I'm looking out, so you see how my toes are wet? That's a bone connecting them, which is a bone cartilage. You hear me, Tim?
Yes.
So what I'm going to do when I get the money is I'm going to have that bone right there where it's connected removed, so that way I can have like regular toes.
Now, you're different. You might not have the cartilage. You're going to have the toes separated instead of the bone in the ribs.
That's what I meant.
Yeah, like, if you remove a bone, it can cause you a lot of problems.
But you see how these two are connected, like...
Yeah. Well, on this video, I'm not about your feet.
No, right. I was just telling you.
Sit back. Okay. And every time you raise up, you're letting your little hairs go down your back.
Hi, Dexter. Dexter's one of the dogs. He's a good dog. Isn't it him?
Yes, he is.
It's just the big one. It's the rowdy one.
Yeah, he's a single fucker dog.
Dexter. Bubba, come here. You're not in trouble. You're not in trouble, Bubba.
So you're gonna do it again. Okay, you gotta stay sitting, alright?
Sorry.
Don't lean up no more. That's the horse. Come down the stairs.
Hopefully it doesn't sting this time.
It shouldn't. Feel good? Good and warm. Good and warm.
Yeah, it doesn't sting. I think it in the first video.
Right.
I think that's because from where I had whatchamacallit.
So whatchamacallit?
A little skin tag up there.
Yeah, but it's not there anymore. So, oop. God, there went my back. Alright. This cloth is not dirty. It's stained with hair color. Well, you had a face shave last time, didn't you?
Mm-hmm.
Did you like that?
Yeah.
Felt good, didn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Was it relaxing?
Yeah.
You don't need another one just yet. You never had.
What do they use to put designs in your hair when you get your hair cut?
Different things. There's a pen that makes designs in your hair. All right, that's making me angry.
Right
here, so you gotta
be careful.
Alrighty.
Can you hear me,
Tim? Yes, I did. Here you go. Now you can hear a scraping sound, can't you? And I asked you about that before, because every woman that I've ever done says they like that sound. Why is that? You don't know why you like the sound?
It's relaxing. Soothing, I guess. I don't know.
When you hear that sound, what goes through your head? It's not, oh my God, my hair, is it?
Mm-hmm.
I just grabbed
my
bump
when he went over my hair with that straight razor, didn't you?
You what?
So I think you hit that bump when he went over it with the straight razor.
Didn't do anything to it. Went right over, no problem. Went straight over it clean. Now you can tell when your hair is smooth, when your head is smooth, because you can hear when it hits hair, can't you? Are you hearing it hit any hair?
Yeah.
Just barely, right? I just put my hand there to steady. I'm trying to hold it. Kill me, they hurt.
No, really, I look right up here where my ribs are, kind of a sharp pain.
Is it from your allergy?
I don't know, but it's like really, it's like hurting like really, really bad.
Yeah, but you were doing stuff though, weren't you?
No.
You wouldn't horse around, wrestle around with Lily?
No.
So you went swimming?
Yeah.
That could have done it right there.
No, when I go swimming, whatever, it doesn't hurt me.
When it's been winter time, right? Scooch up. Alright. Look straight to camera.
Even in the winter, I still go swimming.
Feel good when it does that.
You're almost done, aren't you?
Sitting on a cloth feel.
Mm-hmm.
Feels good.
Yeah, whenever somebody gets near my eyes, I just like go like this. I mean, it's a natural reflex that everybody has.
Right, now. Don't move. Nah. I'm wanting to stand up like it was. Get your hand out there for a minute. Sorry. Before I say I'm finished, I'm going to try to get to stand up the rest of the way. Don't move. I'm leaving that party on the corner. Blacktop Dan, and leaving him down.
yours is not the average head. Everybody can't have the same pop top. Because everybody's head doesn't do the same thing. So, since I'm not trying to take you down to a 3/8 pop top, I'm trying to leave you some hair up there. Okay, folks, what we have here, is known as a girl's pot top. Some are longer. We looked at some of the pictures. This is one we decided on. And as you can see, she has a flat top, also some bangs. The fade and I'll still be. Hold it up. There we go. Now. I got this black tape specifically to use on her because of her blonde hair. Sit down there a second, I'll bring the mirror. Alrighty. Here's her eyeballs.
Oh, thank you.
See the blonde?
Mm-hmm.
Still there. Does he look flat up there?
Yep.
Is that what you was expecting?
Yeah.
See the bangs?
Mm-hmm.
Now you're going to grow quick. How does it feel?
It feels good, but it also feels weird because I'm not used to it. I'm used to having the hair in the back now.
But it feels good though.
Mm-hmm.
Soft, smooth. Made you sleepy, didn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Alrighty, tell everybody bye, Mercedes.
Bye.
So, do you like it though?
Yes.
Alright. And what'd you say you wanted to do for next time?
A full-on buzz cut.
Okay, so you're going to have to let it grow a little bit and then so you'll have enough to do a full-on buzz cut, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Tell everybody bye.
Bye.